Don Maloney is steaming, but he was the one who wrapped Doak.
I think Doak caught him with a stick on a cross check just out here by the blue line. He took objection to it. He went after Doak, but Rick Smith stepped in the way. Couldn't contain him, and we had a little battle here. 1:38 left.